everyone, I'm Maria. Welcome to FareShare, our warehouse, food warehouse based in Deptford. I have a high-vis jacket for everyone. Just follow me and I'll show you around. FareShare has been going for 22 years. We were started by the homelessness charity crisis, and we've been an independent charity now for over 10 years. FareShare has two aims. It's to fight food waste and food poverty. So we take perfectly fine food from the food industry and we give it out to charities. So we're ensuring that no good food goes to waste. Across the whole of the UK, we provide food to 2,500 charities and community groups. Just in London, it's 250 community groups and charities that get food from us. Last year, FareShare, as an organisation, we provided food for 18.3 million meals across the UK, and that's 9,000, almost 10,000 tonnes of food. The charities that receive food from FareShare pay a small membership in order to become part of the FareShare Community Food Network. The membership depends from region to region. FareShare relies on three main things. One is time, so we need volunteers. Usually we ask that people are 19 or above because the warehouse is a working warehouse, so it can be quite dangerous. You've got forklift trucks, etc. But if children and teenagers are supervised, we have had younger people come in from 13 years old and upwards. The other thing is food, and we take food from the food industry. And the third thing is money, because we need funds so we can pay for volunteer expenses and fuel in the van. So individuals who would like to support FareShare can do that either by volunteering, giving their time, or by donating some money, and actually just £1 helps us provide food for 4 meals.